हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू हिज स्टाइली ब्रेड किचन एंड ब्लॉग्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वीडियो इज अबाउट अलनूर आइलैंड। दिस अलनूर आइलैंड इज लोकेटेड इन शारजा। शारजा इज अ पार्ट ऑफ यूनाइटेड अरब एमिरेट्स एंड फ्रॉम दुबई इट जस्ट 30 मिनट्स ऑफ फार अवे। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द यू नो सराउंडिंग एरिया वी कैन सी। We just have to cross over to reach Alnur Island, and this Alnur Island is covered with a big park where the family used to come here and spend weekends and almost every day. So this Alnur Island, it invites everyone, and also it is a unique place combining culture, arts, entertainment. So it is a such a beautiful landscape where we can see lot of many things inside. So we just got a entry ticket to enter. So this is the walkway bridge where we have to go for in a both side we can see, you know, the water. Wow, it's so good place. So I'll be taking through this video completely, like whatever the information I got it, I came to know about this Alnur Island, I'm gonna tell you happily. So we were so excited to enter inside, and we reached around 4 o'clock of Dubai time. So much, it looks like a forest from far away. So let me go inside and I can brief you about that. Friends, this island is launched by Sharjah Investment and Development Authority. It is in short form called Shuruk. So this is the route map we need to follow here to go through the complete Alnur Island. So friends, this is the place where we are going right now. It is the entrance to butterfly art. The art looks like completely it's a butterfly shape. It is done by the Australian architect called Andrew Heller. So such a beautiful art from outside, and also from inside it just everywhere on the glass you can see a butterfly shapes. On the top it is fully made like the same shape, like, you know, butterfly. So this is the entrance. You can see some cafeteria here, and after the cafeteria there is small area for the kids to sit and, you know, check for the, you know, look for the butterflies, more information about butterflies. So this is also called glass house. Where we enter inside we can see almost like 22,000 species of butterflies here. Since it was evening, you know, it is about the butterflies, you know, their days are ending, so we didn't see much butterflies, but we have seen, you know, small amount of butterflies. It was so nice to see, they were flying here and there, and my kids were super excited. So this is all small butterflies, you know, the real butterflies they have placed here, and also there is a cocoon stage also they have kept it. So here friends, these all for the kids activity, they are keeping it here. So if you come in the daytime you can enjoy here. There's lot of visitors as well here. This place is all this you know, the place is set up is done really grateful, wonderful. It is as per the butterflies needs, they have done so good. friends, as we see this, you know, we were really feeling like wow, and we had some fun activities here with the kids. So it was so good to, you know, take the photos as a family, and also as a family, you know, coming this kind of nature connected place is really such a lovely place. Friends, we always prefer, you know, we always choose the places, you know, this kind of places where it makes kids to connect with the nature. So that is, you know, that is our priority for our kids to, you know, our kids to get connected with the nature. When we, especially when we choose the places, it's very important. We always keep in our mind, we choose the places where it is with much with the nature. This is the one of the Alnur Island is one of the place. It is just built as a nature place, and also it is not man-made. It is a real one. It's a natural.
This is a sweet place, so people like a business who comes here, they're gonna sit here for some time and they used to watch the island. It's really a beautiful island, and you know, when I'm sitting here, you know, I could just see exactly, you know, my opposite, I can see sunset. It is so lovely, so beautiful to see the sunset. And again, I can hear a lot of bird sound here, sitting here, I can feel that. Island just in front of me, then again seeing the sunset, hearing bird sound, and full of greeneries, you know, on my sides. So it is really lovely experience.
Friends, this is a swing art. It is called swing art, and it is done by the Emiratis here, and it is called Al Kubaisi. So that's what the information I got it from the local guide here. This is a self-guided tour. See, from here I can see such a beautiful sunset, and it was super excited, and I was hearing lot of bird sound. It was such a lovely place to see. And this is spot called Stone Tree. This is the Stone Tree. So it was quite interesting to know. So like this, they have, there's lot of spots, you know, here they have done lot of art. So we can see here, and the next spot is Maze Garden. So it was very interesting that we need to enter this through, so we have to come out. It is just like a maze, we, you know, we were feeling like we lost. Finally, we find ourselves to come out of this maze garden. It was very interesting. So most of the families, you know, they were entering from one side and they're exiting from other side. The thing is, maze garden of, you know, finding the exactly the, you know, way out was a challenging here, because that's how, you know, they have done the maze garden so beautifully with full of plants. So again, we feel like we missed out, but finally we did our success. So I thought of showing that one for you all. Thank you. friends, this is OVO sculpture. Like this, they have kept so many sculptures, you know, as a spot for the visitors to visit. And also this is one of the place spot called Trampoline Pathway. It was very interesting. We have to remove our shoes, you know, when we want to walk here in the middle. It was nice. And from wherever you go around the island, we can see the water and the buildings, and it was in the middle of the water. So that's what the island we all of us knows. And it was really very good place. And by the time it was late evening, and we were so exhausted that we were, you know, we were need of some snacks or energy. So we came back to the place called cafeteria. There is a cafeteria, and we took very healthy snacks to boost ourselves to continue our journey again here in Alnur Island. This is some smoothies we bought. It was really very healthy, so we really liked it so much. So friends, I hope you like this video. And friends, about this Alnur Island, now you have seen in the day of Alnur life, Alnur journey, but also there is a different version of journey in the night. It opens till 11 o'clock. There is 1200 of LED lights they have used, more than 1200 of LED lights they have used here to, you know, to make the this nature look very beautiful. Friends, I hope you like this video. If you like the video, so please do subscribe the channel and do support me, and wait for the interesting videos. So see you again in the next video. Bye bye.